boot scoot boogie. Come on, everybody, sing along. You know it. We go do-si-do. Come on, baby, let's go boot scoot. Come on, y'all. Cadillac, blackjack, baby, take me out back. We're going boogie. Right? Get down, turn around, go to town, boot scoot boogie. What's going on, everybody? Welcome, welcome, welcome to the broadcast day. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are, all around the world. My name is Zeke. We're going down to the farm. Gonna go down to the holler. I have a cowboy hat, but it is at my place that I moved to. Well, the cocks are already crowing, so that's good. Cocks are crowing. Hey, Xenotech, I don't know what your name means, but you're welcome down at Randy Holler Farm. I can guarantee you that. There's free barn 14 months, or 9 months. Boot scoot boogie, come on now. Here we go, do-si-do. Come on, baby, let's go boot scooting. Let's go boot scooting, true hair tick. It's a true hair tick. Got a year and 2 months. Goddamn, and there's Fast Tirade. He's got a whole year. Woo, that's four seasons. A whole year, four seasons worth of subscribing. Who'd I miss? Did I miss somebody? Yeah, I miss Small Bacon. Small Bacon's got 7 months. Small Bacon's got 7 months. Clueless One has almost got 2 years, 23 months. I can barely count that high. Because I've got 23 fingers and toes. So I'm counting on all my fingers and toes. Tony Mary's got a year and a month. Cyborg Dragons? I don't understand that. I don't like it. I don't understand it. I don't like it. Cyborg Dragons with a Z. That's crazy. It's crazy talk. Freeborn, we already got you. You cunt, start drinking. Don't you call me a cunt. You goddamn it, I will fist your face out in the parking lot. And then, oh shit, we got Rildrin. Rildrin's got that prime rib sub. Rildrin's got that prime rib sub. Now don't you worry. Don't you worry, Bessie. Don't you worry. You're my mini cow for skim milking. You are not, I repeat, not my prime rib cow. So don't you worry. Don't get scared now. It's okay. It's okay. Don't get scared. You almost scared Bessie with that prime rib sub. And we got It's the Kellys for 17 months in a row. Oh, shit. Oh, this is my jam. This is my jam right here. We got Grey Coop, another prime rib sub. Prime ribs. Grey Coop with the prime rib sub. Oh, come on. Don't tell my heart. My achy, breaky heart. Oh, shit. Hold on. Damn it. Hold on. I gotta
I'm so thirsty, ATM.
I gotta repeat that. Hold on, hold on. Billy, shut up. Billy, shut up. We got it. We gotta repeat that. Hold on. There we go. We're gonna...
You sound so thirsty, ATM.
Oh, I sound thirsty, ATM. Do I now? Well, I better get a drink on. Better get my drink on. Let's see, what do we got here? We got whiskey. We got lots of whiskey. We got some vodka. You know what? I'm just going to drink out of this. How do I know every word of these songs? Well, I'll tell you after I take a drink for Fast Tirade. Cheers, buddy. Woo! Little hair of the dog that bit me last night. Alright. Let me just inform you why I know every word of these songs. Because I grew up in Montana. I'm a Montana boy, born and raised. Got my Montana roots. But not only that, but I was also I was also a karaoke DJ when I lived here. There was a karaoke bar that I worked at for 3 years doing the karaoke jockeying, and I was forced to listen to this shit nightly. A lot. So I know lots of country songs. I'll be telling you. And yeah, Billy Ray Cyrus is a legend, for sure. Anyway, we're playing Stardew Valley. Why, you wonder why we have a country theme? It's because we're playing Stardew Valley right now. And I forgot to change the bits. Hold on, let me change the bits here. I gotta change that. Give me one second, y'all. 1 second. Oh, there we go. Hold on, shut up. There we go. All right, anyway. Let me turn that shit down. We're playing a country theme. We're playing some country right now because we're playing a game called Stardew Valley, which takes place on a farm. Now, this is right in my wheelhouse. Now, I can understand why I like this, because it takes place on a farm. So let me just repeat this. I did not level this one very well. I should have leveled that a little bit better. So let me get the levels up on that. Let me just pump that sound up a little bit. There we go. Save the settings on that. And then this one. No, not that one. No, not that one. Damn it. That one. There we go. Got to pump the sound up on that. So that's that. That's that. Okay. Hold on. There we go. Now we save that setting right there. And then we get this one right here. And we up this one right about here. There we go. Now let's test that out and see if that's going to be working for us. Test that. Oh, yeah. That's better. That's much better. That's right. That's the bits. I hope the... Perfect. Perfect.
This is a test donation for $62.
There we go. All right. Now we are done. We're going to start playing the game. But I want to give a big thank you to Alzarov. I don't know how to pronounce your name. If your name ain't George or Bill or something, it's tough for me to pronounce. So Alzarov, thank you very much. All right. Let me get my controller here. I have a cowboy hat. I just do not know where it is at. There we go. There's Orville Pig Dick. All right. And there's Keith Leaf. I partake of the Keith Leaf from time to time. Now, my daddy was a long-haired country boy, and he told me all about the Keith Leaf, if you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. All right, so those are my cauliflower. Oh, my God, look at this. These are almost ready to be a picking. Those are my strawberries. There we go. Got to fill up my tank. That's a little loud on the game sound there. Let's take that down. All right. I think we got it. We're good there. What day is it? It's Wednesday? These are my cauliflowers. They take 12 days to mature, but they better goddamn be worth it. There, we're going to water those. And then after we're done watering these, we got to go to the place and get some. Yeah. That's right. I know what you're saying. Sadly, I can't live up to my namesake anymore. Damn job. That's right. Oh, it sucks. All right. I've got some new items in stock. A deluxe fishing pole and some bait that you can attach to it. You can use bait to make fish bite faster. Hope to see you soon, Willie. Oh, Willie. Well, that's good. Now, Wednesday, do I check the TV on Wednesday? I think I check the TV on Wednesday to see. Let's see. Oh, Queen of Saw. Oh, rerun. Oh, we already did Coleslaw. We knew Coleslaw. Okay. Weather report. How we looking? Okay, and tomorrow it's going to be clear and sunny all day. Oh, fuck. Need that rain. Okay, now, we got to go up to the mine. We got to go up to the mine so we can get some copper. I need some copper now. Oh! Richard Hammer! Old Dickie. He brought the Boone's Farm. Oh, Boone's Farm. I remember me, Orville, and Henry. We once got all sorts of fucked up on Boone's Farm. And Mad Dog 2020, we went down to the quick sack and got ourselves some cheap wine. And Henry, he brought some hoot wine. And goddamn, we had a fucking hoot nanny, if you believe that shit. Now, I might be missing the shortcut to the mine. I don't know where it is at. But I know these berries are delicious. Oh my God! Out of my way. Don't talk to me. I gotta get up to the mine. I can't get in that way. Well, fuck me. Where the fuck is the fucking mine? Oh, I can take the upper road all the way next time. Okay. Okay. So I gotta get down here. All right. Am I RPing as DP? No. No, I'm just channeling my inner Montana. There we go. Okay. So, we gotta get... How much copper? We have 12. We need 20, right? Let's see. Deeper in the mine, forging ahead to craft the furnace, because I need 20 copper to craft the furnace. Okay, that's fine. Let me water that rock real quick, though. That rock looked parched. Who was that now? Good for the company! Day one sub with the 37. Oh, I got a geode. I got a geode metro. Another geode metro! There's a copper. 14 of them. Just need 6 more. Oh, another geode! There we go. Okay. Head on down. There. Oh. Give me those coppers. Who else? Planeswalker. We got Planeswalker. What's the best part of farming? Getting down and dirty with my hose. I get it. That's a great one. Oh, I got my wood sword now. Ride a cowboy.
This stream needs more cowbell.
It needs more cowbell? Fuck, I why did I even look around to see if I had a cowbell? You know I don't have one. But my wood sword is working overtime. That's nice. Planeswalker, 17 months in a row. Thank you very much. Citro with a big old tip. Big old tip from Citro. Thank you. Just the tip, though. Oh, look at this. We got fucking copper all over this place. Look, give me that. Getting close. Three more. Two more. Wait, is that 19? 19. One more. One more. One more. Woo! We got it. We did it, boys. All right. Now it's time to build that furnace. It's going to be great. If you click on the busy over the playground on the 28th at noon, you get a gift. We'll remind you when it gets closer. Well, thank you, Echo. I appreciate that. Very nice of you. Okay, so now we're going to go build a furnace. Oh, okay, we're good. All right, we're going to go build that furnace. Man, I wish there was an easier way to get around here. You need more copper to melt in the furnace? Nuh-uh. Wait a minute. Furnace. Oh, I need stone. Oh, I need stone. Stone's easy to find. We can find stone. We can find stone wherever we go. Eat the strawberry. Or the, what is it? Salmon berry. These berries taste a little gamey. Oh man, that was so much easier. Oh hey, dog. What's up? What'd I name my dog? I forgot. Oh, Spatula. That's right. I got my dog, my faithful hound, Spatula. Okay, now, I don't know if we should build the furnace inside or outside. I guess we'll just build it right next to the box. Who was that? Xander Bane! For 33 months in a row, what up, Xander Bane? I love me some Xanders. And there's the Frosty Boob! Turns ore and coal into metal bars. Okay. Got it. We'll put it right on the side of the house. Take this. Move that. Put that there. There we go. Put it right. Right here. No, we don't want to put it right there. There we go. Put it right there. Okay, got it. Now, what do they give me? Smelting. Now that you built a furnace, you can smelt some metal. According to Clint's instructions, if you place 5 copper ore and 1 piece of coal in the furnace, it should produce a copper bar. So I need 5 ore and 1 coal. Do I have coal? I do have coal. Look at that. I got coal right there. Nope, no, 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 no. Almost 3 fucking years. Sweet. Yeah, right. I know. You're getting close there, Xander. Now, let me see here. Get out of here. Okay. We're gonna go... Oh! We should go to town and get these geodes deconstructed. Man, there's just so much to do. There's so much to do every single day. Oh, shit. Hey, stop that. Yuck. Oh, I'm sorry.
You have to do what before 4 p.m.? Oh, is that when the blacksmith closes? Wait a minute. I mean, let me move this around here. Let's see. Blacksmith. Oh, 4 p.m.? What kind of a motherfucking blacksmith? It's my boy Spamfish. It's my boy Spamfish. Oh my goodness. You see this guy? This is one of my favorite peoples right there. It's old Spammy Spam. Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute here. Who's that now? Black Dave! The Cock Strangler and Black Dave! Wait a minute. Oh, well, that ain't gonna work. Never mind. I was gonna do something, but I fucked it up. It's the moment's gone. Moment's gone, goddammit. Who's that? Cock Strangler for 20 months. Black Dave 666 for 2 years and 2 months. 2 and 2 for Black Dave. Give me money. Money me. Money now. Me and money needing a lot now. That's right. That's right. Oh, shit. I forgot to pause the game. I always forget to pause the goddamn game. Well, that's all right. Hold on. Before we go back home, we should probably do some fishing. Probably do some fishing. So we can have some money for tomorrow. Hopefully. There we go. Got him. Got him. What do we got here? Oh, a 16-inch bass. That's a fat bass. 9 p.m. Well, we got lots of time. God damn it. Shut that cock up. You got to shut that cock up. That flying fish has got 19 months. 18 months is a long time. Am I of German descent? I thought I was, but I am not. My actual last name, I went to a family reunion, and apparently we have switched my last name. My last name actually is not Kreider from the olden days. My name is Kreitzenberg. You know how, like, Donald Trump is Donald Drump? I'm actually Kreitzenberg. I don't know what that means. But we changed it. Like, someone in our family changed it back in the day. So, what do we got? A bream! That's German as fuck? Okay. Well, then there you go. It was before World War II, because my grandpa, my granddaddy, fought in the World War II with the same last name as I have. So it might have been during World War I, like in the 19 something or others, during that period of time. All right, it's 11:40. I can do some night fishing like REM. night fishing requires a quiet night. Oh, this pond only gives me garbage, though. See, it only gives me garbage. Damn it. Okay, hold on. Let me put what I caught in there. Give you this and that. Those two. Give you some newspaper. I don't need it. What else can we give you? Oh, we can give you the monster slime. All right. I'm not gonna make a whole hell of a lot of money, but tomorrow's another day. Oh, dog. Hey, Bubba. How you doing, Spatula? Oh, that's a good old dog. Who's a good dog? How's a simple life treating you? Well, I'll tell you what. It's an honest living. It's an honest life. Hard day of work for day of pay or whatever they call it. Try saving up as many things as possible when you can for the bundles. Yeah, but I need money. Like, I don't know how to get money. Okay. Raising animals. I gotta build a coop. Well, let's figure out what we need to build a coop right now. Wood path. No, wood fence. Path. Where's the goddamn coop? Venomous got a year. Woohoo! Gotta talk to Robin for the coop. Okay. Okay. Alright. We gotta find... Okay, hold on. We gotta find Robin. And where's Robin's house at? Robin's house is... Oh, Robin works at the general store, right. Okay, hold on. We can go to the general store. She, for some reason, she lives right in that general store. Oh, don't forget to water your goddamn cauliflower. Oh, that could have been a fucking disaster. Oh, look at them. Look at them, they're budding. Man, I'm gonna have a good old crop. Oh, one more. There we go. We got enough. Perfect. That's right. Okay, we got our cauliflower. I need 4,000 gold and 300... Well, 300 wood and stone is not impossible, but the 4,000 gold... Fucking dumb. What's this? Oh, is it? Oh, it's Pam's birthday. I better give Pam a present. Where's Pam? Pam is, hold on. Nope. Nope. Trailer. Oh, Pam's the drunk. Pam's the town drunk, so we'll come back here at noon and give Pam a present. Can we give her some, like some fucking rye whiskey or something? Okay, 9 a.m. is when that opens. Okay, so we can do a fish while we're waiting for 9. Give her some soggy newspaper. Oh, she lives in the trailer? Of course she lives in the trailer. Give me that. Oh, I got a 9-inch sunfish. Hey, there she is. Come here, Pam. Come here, come here. Very lucky to have library in such a small town. Oh, that's Penny. That's not Pam. Oh, that's open at 9, too. Okay, hold on. We can fish one more time. I give Pam a 12-inch chub. Oh, algae, come on. You can do better than that. Give me something good. A stick! Oh, well, that's lame. All right. Where are you going? Okay. Well, that opens at noon. Her place opens at 9. Hold on. Hey there, Pam!
Bah! I want you to come pour it into the saloon and then go away.
Oh, come on now. Let me give you a flower. It's your birthday and all. There you go. I guess it is. Thanks. This is nice. You're welcome, Pam! Now Pam's my friend! Help wanted. Try to keep the art of fishing alive. I'll pay 90 G to any fisherman who catches 3 herring. 90 G reward. You keep the fish. Okay. I don't know where to catch a herring. No. This is my girl. Hold on. Can I give her, what am I supposed to do with this? Oh, I pissed her off! I shouldn't have done that! Oh no, I shouldn't have done that! She don't want no salmon berries. Ready to go to a Pearl Jam concert. Yeah, they kind of stole the farmer style, didn't they? I thought Robin was in there. Is she not in there? Oh. Hold on a minute. Oh, Pierre, Carolyn, and Abigail. Hold on. I'm looking for Robin, damn it. Robin's down here, goddammit, isn't she? No, that's Marnie. Robin is north. There she is. Oh, well, goddammit, all right then. Give me this. Give me that. What are you doing? Give me that. Oh, it's got a saw on the door. Of course it does. There we go. Construct farm buildings. Okay, there it is. 4,000 G wood stone. Well, that sucks. Nope, I don't want none of that. Nah. All right. Well, that was kind of a waste of time, but I'm all right with that. What year is him? I'm in year one, first season. Whoops. Copper. Oh, let's take the geode or take the quartz. Really? Turn down. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Man, I got lots of geodes. I don't know if there's a condition where you lose. Zuckus! Well, fuck, another month, another dollar watching Cousin Zeke be a little too friendly with hogs, right? Give me that. Oh my god, I found a copper vein! Look at this, holy shit! It's the mother load! I've hit the mother load! Oh my god, I found a cave carrot! I found a cave carrot! each five levels. Oh, so you can go down five and keep going. Okay, I'll do that from now on. But for now, we got another prime rib sub! A prime rib sub! They call him Ben Bass. He likes a fish for last. See the dog, cause he likes ugly women. I don't know. Ben, I'm sorry, I can't sing. I'm a bad singer, I apologize. Now I can sell that stuff for money, like that slimy stuff. No such thing as too much whiskey. Oh, I beg to differ. You ever woken up next to too much whiskey? I've woken up next to too much whiskey before, and let me tell you, there is such a thing. Oh, okay. I'm all right. I keep working for a little bit. Where's the goddamn stairs? Man, I'm getting stones out the hoo-ha here. Oh my god. Whoa! So it gets dark after a spell down here. Well, there's a good copper fucking vein there. Hold on. Yep. Can I eat more than one? Man, I'm gonna have the shits. My diet consists like only of salmon berries. I've only eaten salmon berries for so long. Yeah, you die. You go to hell and you die. There we go. What level are we on? We're on level 7, so we gotta go down a piece before we get to the next, Oh, there we go. Perfect. Thank you. Whoa, what are you? What is that guy? Oh. I found an earth crystal. Look at me go. What's up, Tennessee Jedi? Loving this game, man. Well, thank you. I'm glad you're liking it. It's definitely a change of pace for me. I'll be honest with you. It's not a game that I'd normally be playing, but I'll tell you what. It kind of sucked me in a little bit. Well, goddamn you. Get over here, you fucking slime bitch. Clothy McGee for 5 months in a row. How are you doing, my friend? It is good to see you. Saw you at the comedy show. There we go. So what are we on? We're on 9. So we got to get one more level before we can get a... Before we can get a another checkpoint. Oh my god, look at that. How lucky am I? Get that shit. Get that shit. Okay, so now I get that now, right? Okay, what's this? I got some boots! Oh shit, I've got the leather boots! Oh, it's time, everybody! We got the boots! So we can do...
Past the city limit sign, where there's a honky-tonk near the counter line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey
and women,
music and smoke.
It's where all the cowboys go to do the boot scoop boogie.
Come on, everybody.
I got a good job. I work hard
for my money
when it's quitting time. I hit the door running, I fire up my pickup truck and let the horses run. I go flying down that highway to that highway.
Making him dance.
Stuck out in the woods to
do the boot scootin' boogie. Everybody now, here we go, do-si-do. Come on baby, let's go.
Make him dance. Sorry, I got the boots. What do you want me to do? Not boots, good boogie. All right. Oh, so I can take the elevator up to the zero level. All right, that was a pretty good day of work. Oh shit. Oh, I got 2 days to do the herring. Okay. So let's go down to the ocean, which is the ocean is down. Okay. So go all the way down to the ocean. Get 3 herrings in 2 days. Woo! Frosty Viking. Frosty Viking 4 months in a row. What up, Frosty? I really hope I remember to water my fucking cauliflower this time. Sorry, I'm just gonna steal your berries here. Give me, yep. These are the only thing I eat. My diet consists of salmon berries. And I guess rocks, because that's all I've been getting Salmonberry and rocks. Oh, what the fuck? Hold on a second. What's in here? Oh. It was moving. It's getting late. I hope I watered my plants. I think I did. All right, hold on. We're going to give... There. Oh. Bug meat. Algae. Sunfish. Slime. I don't know. Should I give him a carrot? Some driftwood? It's trash. I'll give you that. You can have that. Should I? Okay. I should keep the quartz. Should I keep the cave carrot? 30 energy, 12 health. Oh, it's not that much different than a... Yeah, we'll sell the cave carrot. No, I'm keeping the berries to keep me going. That's like the, my diet right there is berries. It's just berries. And I've got 30 copper. Jesus. Sell the berries, keep the carrot. What? Why would I keep the carrot? Oh, there's a quest for the carrot later. Okay. Gotcha. Well, it's time for a snooze. How you doing? What? How you doing, Spatula? You doing good? Goose, my good boy. Spatula's my good boy. Oh, a sturdy ring? Nice. Oh, that wasn't an alert. That was actually from the game. Okay, what day is it? It's Friday? Anything on Friday? Nah. I don't want to hear my fortune. I don't like it. Leave the gun. Take the cannoli. Can I pick these yet? Oh, they're not ready yet? Damn it. Every morning before I even get the mail, I will start by watering my cauliflowers. I have a request for you. I need fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want to make. Could you bring me one? I guess. They're not going to be ready for a few more days, unfortunately. All right, so today is fishing day. We're going to go down to the ocean. Yes, I know. Thank you. Okay. Am I at the ocean now? No, I'm not even close. Oh, give me that. Wild horseradish. Oh, what's this? Oh, yeah, give me some onions. Oh, look. The onions grow right next to the sewage pipe. That's nice. Okay. So I can't get there from here? Oh. Well, God damn it. What instrument is this? I know it's some sort of strings, but... Oh, give me a fucking break! God, what a fucking ordeal it is to get to the goddamn ocean. All I want to do... Hold on, what? Why? Where are you buzzing? Hold on. Jody's request. Oh, I got to bring her a cauliflower. Okay, that's fine. I can do that. If I find one somewheres. Come here. There we go. Fishing. One day, three herring. So I gotta catch three herring. Okay, we can do this. As soon as I clean up the debris. All right, I hope this works. No, I've never found anything in the trash can. The one time I actually, something happened was some guy saw me. Like, one of the kids in town saw me trying to get into the trash can. He was like, gross, dude, what's wrong with you? I was like, I don't know. Herring! Herring me! Oh, I got a herring. That's one. That's one! This is very zen. This fishing is very zen. Just gonna sit back and wait for a bite. Herring! Oh, a sardine! Not quite a herring. So, do you hear about Edgar? Yeah, lost his goddamn leg in the combine. He was always a piece of shit, though, so I'm kind of glad he lost his leg. But, you know... I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy, you know, because, you know, being a Christian and all, like, Jesus wants me to forgive his transgressions and such. Oh, caught another sardine, goddammit. Bill, are you catching anything other than sardines over there? I've been catching nothing but sardines. I caught one herring all day. Oh, wait, hold on a second. Oh, I can't pause it in the middle of fishing. Okay. Duly noted. Oh. Perfect! Herring! Herring me! There's a herring, a new record. Okay. Oops. Whoa. Oh, shit! Oh, herrings don't stack? What do I have that's trash? Fish. Do I have anything that's trash? Oh, I can, I'll get rid of the daffodil, sure. There you go. Love that tune. A little Otis. All right, so I got it, and who do I deliver it to? I deliver it to Jody, right? Jody's the one who wants it. Fishing. Oh, Willie. Oh, Willie's this guy. So Willie's good. I'll talk to Willie. Wait a minute. I go around on the other side. Ah, there we go. Hey, you succeeded.
Hey, you succeeded, Orville Pig Dick. The herring is an exciting catch, don't you think? They're such strong swimmers. Well, here's your reward. Congratulations.
Sweet. Now, I should probably, hold on. He will buy my fish, won't he? Oh, I thought he'd buy, bamboo pole. Oh, that's what I already have. Fiberglass rod. I need 1800 for fiberglass. I thought he would buy my fish. I guess he doesn't. He sells me the better fishing rod now, but I need 1800 bucks. Jeez. 29 months for ferret dance. The cock has crowed for ferret dance. Big thank you to Tornis for the host, the hosty host with the mosty most. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Okay, so you don't have to go to a cell screen. Okay. So, holy shit. Oh, we're 50 a piece. There we go. Sardines are, frankly, they're just better. Sell the clam, mussel, cockle. Wow. Okay. So I think I'm just going to hang around here for a bit. Clean up the beach. See if there's any other shells or whatnot. Pandora Carp! We got a brand new sub, Pandora Carp! What do you say to that? What do you say to that, Bessie? What do you say to that? Oh! That was a good one. That was a good little move there, Bessie. Nice work. Zeke never noticed me. You're right, Angel Rude, and I will continue to not notice you. Oh yeah, give me some coral. What are you doing, Coral? Watch out for the walking dead, Coral. Arknight, Farmer Zeke. Stay away from the goats. Oh, broken glass. This place sucks. Hold on. No, get my... I'm gonna go back near him. So I don't have to walk very far. Okay, that's fine though. We'll just put him in the box and he'll sell them. Or he'll get them that way, right? We'll get the same price either way, right? Mm-hmm. Man, this is the easiest fish I ever caught. Perfect. Fucking get those the fuck out of here. There you go. Same price from the box, yes, okay, cool. Well, I gotta go put Oh, what are you flashing about? Fish, oh, fishing's done. Oh, there we go. I didn't even get my prize. Okay, smelting. Oh, okay, I can do this. I can do the smelting. I can't build a coop yet because I have nowhere near enough money. I don't have any cauliflower yet. I gotta wait till I get it done, so let's go back home. Smelt that copper, because whoever smelt it, dealt it. Whoever denied it, supplied it. Oh, look at this. Wait a minute, seaweed? So it would behoove me to keep one of each thing, I'm guessing. Yeah. Oh. Okay. What's that? Oh, I can't. Yeah, yeah, hold on. What up, Anguin? 92AB. Oh, unless it's a win. A win 92AB. So I know I recognize that surname, the N-N-G-U-Y-E-N. And I've been told it's pronounced win. Mostly from watching poker shows. All right, so we'll put that in there. Urchin, herring, clam. So are you enjoying this game? I am, man. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I'm just... I really have... Nope. How do I... Okay, so... How do I use... I want to use the furnace. Do I give it... I must have to give it, like, copper ore and coal, right? Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. So, now what? The coal just goes. Okay, there we go. Hey, we got a copper bar. Well, look at that. Yes, I am using a controller because it really doesn't require a lot of accuracy. So, and third person, like top-down stuff, controller always works better for me. I have made fire. I'm man. Where does the time go indeed, T-Stein? I do not know where the time goes. Bar of pure copper. That's good. Oh. Oh, wait. That's what I want to do. There we go. There. No. Okay. Shit. So I got a copper bar and that's it, huh? All right. God damn it. Sell your berries for cash? Yeah. I could do that. Oh, shit. You guys, we had a prime rib sub. Prime rib sub. Drax. Excuse me. Dre. Oxdrazo. Oxdrazo is a weird name. But I gotta tell you, I think it's just probably Dre since it's bookended by the X's and O's. But anyway, welcome. Thank you for your prime rib sub. I appreciate that. And also T-Pocket. Just says flannel. 38 months in a row. Oh, day one sub. We're rolling over to 38 now. Getting closer to 40 months. Oh, damn. I can sell the onions too, right? Oh, Bessie, we got another prime rib sub, Bessie. Do you hear that? Do you hear those cocks? You hear that cock there, Bessie? You like that? Oh, yeah, you good. You good. Mwah. I love my cow. I love my cow, Bessie. She gives me skim milk. She's tiny. All right, we'll put you in there. Put you in there. Sell. We caught a sea urchin. Okay. We're going to sell the onions. Oh, I got. Hold on. 31. I'm not going to be able to do cauliflower no more, am I? I'm not going to be able to do cauliflower. Prime rib! Prime rib sub! The night cook! Don't worry, he ain't cooking you, Bessie. Don't worry. Never sell you, Bessie, or never eat you, Bessie. Alright, one of those. Got one of everything here. Yeah, I need another box. I should make another box. How much is a box? Hold on. There we go. I need 50 wood. Let's go make some wood then. God damn it. I'm going to make another box. I'm going to make a fish box. Fucking vegetable box. Fucking metal or ore box. Make all kinds of boxes. Why does that make the TiVo sound every time I fucking pause the game? It makes that TiVo goddamn sound. Bloop, bloop. What? You can color the boxes? No fucking way. You can make different colored boxes. You gotta be joking me there. That is a joke. You are kidding me there. Hold on. Craft? What's this? Oh, fertilizer. Okay, hold on. Chest. How the fuck do you make, how do you color your boxes? I don't want to make it until you tell me how to color code them, goddammit. What's up, Godzilla head? Oh, okay. Oh, look at this. Okay. So fish. So for my fish box, I will make it a blue box. And for my, let's see. For my vegetables, I will make it a green box. All right, I already have one of those. I did that. I did the spring thing already. Shouldn't the fishy box? No, it's blue like the ocean, like the water, misfit. Come on now. And we got a prime re-up. Possible Junior used that prime re-up, prime rib re-up on me. Thank you, Possible Junior. I appreciate that. Okay. Hold on. It's 11:50. I can chop down a little bit more tree. Hold on. Let me eat this. Yeah, I'm going to eat that radish. I know, I'm getting tired. I know. I can chop down a couple more trees, though. So I want a box. I want a, like a gray box for just junk, like wood and rocks. Shit. Eat a salmon berry. How many we got? Oh, I need two more. There we go. There's one. I know. Hold on, I just need one more wood. God damn it. Yes. We got time. There we go. Okay. And open it. And this is gonna be my junk box. It's gonna be gray for miscellaneous stuff. I'm gonna put that. What sap? Whatever I get out of trees and rocks and such that aren't like good minerals. But what's your stance on tips? No, you go ahead. Tip away, guys. Tip away. Give me all you got. I'll take all you got. Whoops. Give me rocks, clay, sap, fiber, wood. Clay, wood, sap, rocks. There we go. Fiber. Oh, we're gonna be cutting it close. Gonna be cutting it real close. All right, give me this. We'll keep that. We'll give you the urchin. Oyster. Who was that? Hi, streamer. Hi, Crow Knight. Welcome. Good to have you. Sell those. Keep the rest and go to bed. Go get to bed real quick. Gotta get to bed. Yep. Ooh, that was close. That was close. I got one axe proficiency. I can craft a tapper. For sap. Like a sap tapper. Okay. Can you tell us anything about the new roleplay show you're on? I cannot, Frosty Viking. I can't tell you anything yet. Because I have not read up on it. I haven't done my required reading yet. Oh, baby. Now, I should have around 1800 G. I do. Now, My question to you is... should I use it to get a better fishing pole? Or should I use it to get better, like... Oh, I can't do it yet. I can't use it to get... Because I need more copper and all kinds of dumb shit. Okay. It's only me, 44, for 1 year, 2 months. What's going on? It's only me. It's only me. I know I gotta build the chicken coop, but I need money to get the chicken coop. You'd save for the coop? Upgrade tools. Okay, hold on. Are these fucking strawberries done yet? Why are these strawberries not done yet? They should be done by now. They shouldn't take that long. Because I can't pick them. I thought they'd be done by now. I thought they only took a few days. Apparently I'm wrong about that. Because I know these guys say like 12. Well, I honestly have no idea what to plant now. Because I know cauliflower is a spring vegetable. But I don't know like what else to plant. Because I can make a huge plot like right here. Like just hoe this whole thing out. Damn it, I thought it was... Weather report. Welcome to the code that use your number one sort of... Okay, forecast tomorrow. Beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Damn it. Potatoes? Where can I get a potato? I should go to town and collect the seeds for the potato. Cowboy.
This money was supposed to pay for my douche-itis, but I had to give you everything I got.
Your douche-itis? Oh, shit, he's got the itis. Oh, fuck, let me pause it. He's got the itis. Thank you so much, T-Pocket. That was a very generous tip. Thank you. You are amazing. I appreciate it. Don't listen, Zeke. Only cauliflower. I can't plant any more cauliflower. I can't plant any more cauliflower. Because I can't, it's so, my douche-itis is so inflamed. So the store opens at 9. I can buy seeds. Hold on, let's see what's in, okay, help wanted. Catch 3 carp. There we go. Okay. Trying to keep the art of fishing alive. I'll pay 90G to any fisherman who catches 3 carp. Good luck. Okay. Oh, it's Shane's birthday today. I don't give a shit about Shane. Make money, get your copper. Okay. Let's see. Bean starter, cauliflower seeds, potato seeds. Here we go. Plant these in the spring. Takes 6 days to mature and has a chance of eating multiple potatoes at harvest. Okay. So... okay, so kale. I can get kale. I get tulips. These are 6 days. Potatoes. I can get some jazz seeds. Grass starter. No. Oh, speed grow. Oh, I saw. Oh, there we go. This is where the money is. Potatoes are the most efficient. Okay. Well, potatoes are easy to grow, man. 19 months for Antoine. What's up, Antoine? Okay, so if I get a plot of potato seeds. Let's see. I can do 10 by 10 for 500? Oh, no, 10 by 10. Hold on. That would be 10 total potato seeds. Jesus Christ, my brain. I'm sorry. I was thinking about something else. All hail, Tocorilla. What's up, auxiliary cow? Auxiliary cow. All right, so. Yeah, 5x5, get 25 of them. There we go. I can do a 5x5, a 6x6. I can do a 6x6 too. There we go. All right, let's do a 6x6. Let's go plant some potatoes. I know, I can't math sometimes. It's okay. I'm actually pretty decent at math. But it's more like my own special kind of math where numbers, it's kind of like Whose Line Is It Anyway? Like, the numbers don't mean anything and that kind of shit. Okay. So, if we want taters... Three, four, five, six. Perfect. Ah, damn it. Okay, I don't know why I didn't put the fucking taters. Here we go. Me go. Look at that. Isn't that nice? No fertilizer. They look like little poops. You know, potatoes, boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Hold on. Can I? Yeah, fertilizer. Can't. No. Gravel path. No, where's fertilizer? Basic fertilizer. There we go. Oh, you can't put the fertilizer You can't put the fertilizer. Once the potatoes are down, you can't put the fertilizer on there. Okay. Oh well. I'll know better next time. I don't even know where to build a sprinkler. I don't know how to build a sprinkler. That hasn't popped up yet. Oh. And there we go. Taters planted. Hey, you seen anything? Okay. So I can chop this guy down and put him up somewhere else. Maybe. Pickaxe him. Okay. There we go. Okay. There we go. We'll put him right there instead. Because we're going to be having more boxes go in these places. Oh, carp. Where do I find carp? Yep. We'll put you in there. Oh, and the quartz. Oh, what are you doing? Come here. You come here. This is just sea stuff. Seeds. Seeds. There we go. No, you come here. You come here. You here. You too. All right, this is just sea stuff. Earth crystal. There we go. We need to build another fucking box. Carp. At the carp store. Oh, in the lake in front of the mines, okay. Okay, I got 40 wood. Wait a minute. There we go. Oh, hell. Put you in there. You in there. There. Oh, there we go. Got some wood. There's some wood. All right, another box. Oh, there we go. Craft another chest. This is going to be. There we go. I'm gonna put. No, wait, hold on. I get light green for seeds. Nope. You come here. You go there. I don't even know what the assortment of wild seeds are for. If you leave the trunks, the wood will grow back faster. Okay, so you do leave the trunks for that. Okay. Good to know. Duly noted. Blue for... Oh, this is blue for fish. Oh, I fucked up. There we go. Blue for the ocean. Green for plants. For things pulled out. And I want one for minerals. What's black? Black is just miscellaneous stuff. What do I do with the quartz? And the earth crystal. I can take these to town or something, right? Oh, should I just smelt the copper? I should just smelt the copper, right? Oh, and it would not, it's not good to just wait for it, huh? Whoa! Give quartz to Abby, she loves it, okay. I'll go give Abby some quartz, if I can find her. Also, I'm almost exhausted. What does the quartz give me if I smelt it? I guess I'll find out. Oh, Jesus, this takes forever. All right, hold on. I'm gonna go find Abigail. You can get some crack rock. This game is very zen, man. It's very calming, relaxing. I mean, you can just... hold on. Abigail. Yep, she's at the corner store. Okay, she's here. Oh, baby, don't go. Don't go in your room. Where is she? Abigail? Abigail, I love you! Where's my purple-haired lady? She's not here! Oh, she's in there! Hey! Knock on the door! Just knock! That's all you gotta do. Don't bust in, just knock on the door! God damn it, Abigail! Not saying break in, but at least knock! Shit's sake. Wait her out. I will. I'll wait her right out. Okay. How long do I have to do that carp thing? 2 days. I just need 3 carp. Okay. Okay, this is the right lake, right? Right here. I can get carp here. Burning down the house! Oh, it's just straight up trash. Oh, God damn it! I'm sluggish from overexertion! Wait, I need... Oh, no! Wait, I can't craft anything! I can craft a cherry bomb! Or a wood path, oh God! But I cannot craft a fucking Nature Valley bar! Shit! Oh, this is not good. Need to find some salmon berries. Why'd you tell me to sell all my salmon berries? There's no berries anywhere. I need some berries.
Walk on home, boy.
Oh, this sucks. This sucks. That's the cool thing about this game that I'm finding is, like, it's important to have, like, a schedule. Like, okay, you're in the spring. Start planting spring crops immediately. Oh, there is a thing. Got some refined quartz. Wasn't that nice? Put that in there. Copper bar. Fine quartz. Oh, wait. There we go. One of those. I need a bigger, I want a bigger backpack already, again. I gotta keep those cauliflower seeds in there, I gotta keep those seeds in there, because I'm gonna need them next time. Nope. Yep, eat the algae. There. Oh, look at how much energy I got now. Look at me go. I bet I can get one or two fishings in. Oh, you need to make, oh, bigger bag is 10,000. Jesus. I'll get one or two fish in. Don't you worry. I'll keep an eye on the time. Don't worry. I won't let it get away from me. Come on. Oh, wait a minute. Am I? Okay. I don't have enough energy for this. If I try to fish something out, it'll take up all my strength. And then I'll just have to walk slowly home. So let's not do that. Let's not be dumb like that. Oh, there's an owl. You guys saw that owl. Look at that owl.
Hey, buddy.
Go to sleep, little baby. Go to sleep, little baby. Dear Oval Pig Dick, how you doing, sweetie? I've missed you so much since you left. I hope the farming life is everything you hope for. Love, Mom. Oh my gosh, she sent me my favorite cookies! Oh, my mama sent me cookies! Oh, those cookies, those are good cookies! Oh. Strawberries! I got strawberries! Woohoo! Juicy fruit is gonna move ya! My strawberries were done. Yep, let me just water my plants here, and then I gotta give my mom a call. Mrs. Pigdick is a saint! Yeah, I'm gonna keep those salmon berries from now on. I'm just gonna keep a whole shitload in my inventory from now on. Okay. So, we'll sell the strawberries. Sell the trash, I guess. All right. All right, hold on. I miss long-haired Zeke, too. Long-haired Zeke might come back. Okay, hold on. Oh, the strawberries keep growing, Oh, water them, okay. Am I having fun, Zeke? Yes, I am, Jimtopia. Thank you for asking. Oh, Trevelyan! Hi, short hair Zeke. I love you. I love you too, Trevelyan. I love you too. I'm sorry I missed out on the picture at TwitchCon. I had my shirt on me. I had it in my backpack. Let's see here. Hi, Ma.
Hi, stranger.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm good.
God, I haven't heard from you forever.
I know. It's been like a while. I don't
weeks.
Know. I don't. How long
over
has it been?
2 weeks.
It's been over two yep. weeks?
Yep. It was 2 weeks Friday.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry. I've been traveling. I apologize, Mom. And I've been moving.
How's that going?
It's going all right.
How's the traveling going?
Traveling was great, Ma.
Was it?
Yeah, I got pictures. I got pictures
I saw,
to show you.
I saw Lou's pictures. You with all these famous people.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm super important now, Mom.
I know you are. Amazing.
Yeah.
Pretty amazing, kid.
Not bad, right?
Yeah. Are you off right now?
No, I'm broadcasting right now. I'm gonna take a break here in just a minute, but okay. I'm playing a game. And, in the game, I got, I checked, it's like a farming game and, okay. I checked my mailbox and I got a letter in the game from my mom and she sent me cookies in the game.
Oh,
so I was like, oh shit, I better call my mom.
Yeah, good.
So see, video games do good things.
Grandma's going to let you have it too, by the way.
Why?
Because I cried a little bit off and on because you haven't called.
Oh, Mom, don't do that. I'm sorry.
Sweetheart, I did.
I would.
I really did.
I've had a lot of stuff on my mind, Ma.
I know, sweetheart, but you got to have your mom on your mind once in a while, too.
You know, I started moving.
You did?
Yeah.
No, I didn't know that.
Yeah. No, that's kind of what's been on my mind, like getting the house ready to go.
Over to Lewis?
Yeah, don't say the address, though, please.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
That's okay.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you are. Okay. You and Ty?
Yep.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yep. We just,
cool.
I just saw it. They finished the roof. The roof is back on there.
Good.
They got, they took out the porch, the concrete porch. They busted it all out cause it was broken. They're going to re-pour it here someday soon.
Good.
But the inside is almost completely done.
Oh, good.
Yeah, so we moved kinds of, like, couches and bed mm-hmm. and furniture there yesterday.
Are you going to work downstairs?
No, that Tyson gets downstairs, I get the upstairs.
Oh, good.
Yep.
That works out good.
It does.
Yes, it does.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so happy for you.
Thanks, Mom.
And I'm so happy you called. You don't know what that does for me. Your son, your brother has called me probably six times since you've called.
Mom.
Nate. I mean, Zach.
Don't guilt trip me. I already
Honey,
feel
I
bad.
Have to, because you, I know. You think you should see how I felt.
Well, yeah,
call
I mean,
me more often. Call me. Just tell me you'll call me more often.
I will try to call you more often. I can't make any promises, but I will try.
I've
been
harder.
Mom, I'm a good boy. Tell me I'm a good son. I feel like a bad
you
son now.
You are a fantastic son. You're. I'm so proud of you.
Well, thank you. Now I will call
you
more.
You do need to call me more.
I will.
You do.
Okay.
Okay. Good.
the chat is making fun of me right now. They're
good.
They're saying, "Mom,
get after him to call me."
Mom, guilt trips. Best guilt trips.
Good.
Yeah.
And you owe me a lunch.
The chat said they'll remind me.
Okay, good.
Yeah, they said, "Well, don't worry, Mom. We'll remind you."
Remind him to call his mother.
Yep.
His mother loves him so much that she needs to hear from him.
Okay.
You're so important to me.
I know.
Okay.
Boy's best friend is his mother, after all. Isn't that right, Norman Bates?
That's right. That's right. But I want to see your place when you're done.
Oh, absolutely. You'll love it. It looks great.
Good.
And also, I have lots of pictures to show you, too. Oh, you already seen most of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have.
Okay.
But I would like to see what else you have.
Yeah, sure.
So on your next day off, we'll go to lunch.
Okay.
Okay?
Sounds good.
It's a promise.
It's a promise.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, babe.
Okay, Ma.
Thanks for calling, my love.
You're welcome.
Okay.
I love you, Mama.
I love you with all my heart, Zach.
I know you do.
Zeke.
You can call me whatever. I don't care anymore.
I love you with all my heart. You know I do.
I know you do, Mom.
And you know your brother's birthday is tomorrow.
Shit, that's right.
Yep. So at least call him.
Okay, I will.
Okay.
Okay, Ma.
Talk to you later, my love.
Oh, shit. Hold on, Ma.
Okay.
Stay here.
Okay.
For lunch with Mom.
Oh, my God. So one of my viewers just tipped me $50.
Oh.
The note on the tip said, "For lunch with Mom."
Oh, thank you.
So
you
say,
sweetheart.
Say thank you to Citro.
Thank you, Citro.
Yeah, see?
You are quite the audience. I love it.
Yeah.
Love it, love it, love it.
All right, Ma.
You people are amazing.
They are amazing, right?
Yeah, they are.
Okay, I'm going to go. I got to get back to work. Actually, I'm going to take
okay,
a break,
babe.
And then get back to work.
Okay, I love you.
Love you too, Ma.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay. God damn it. I didn't know she was going to guilt me so hard, guys. She guilted me bad that time. Hold on. Okay. Something funky happened. The audio here, hold on. There we go. Well, I hope. Hold on. Why is this not making any sound now? Hold on. What the fuck happened? Yes. Damn it. I don't know what happened to my fucking sound. Yes. No. Okay. What the fuck? I have to restart the game? And you can't save it in the middle of anything, can you? All right. Restart the game. It's the game? Okay. All right, I'll restart the game. We're going to take a short little break. Don't go away. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. But it's Arune for family and friends. Game on, Zeke. Thank you, it's Arune, for the year of support. I do appreciate that. Very nice of you. But I'm going to go to the bathroom and stretch my legs. So stick around. After Tristan. Tristan. Goddamn you, Tristan. Welcome back to Zekonia. Tristan, for 2 years, 2 months. Got the 2 and 2. Goddamn it. Thank you so much. All right. I'll be right back.